The devil won't take your life through accident. If God can give these numbers, it keep coming. You need to stop every destructive activities. You understand me? I don't want to go in one by one in details, but you need to stop every destructive activities. We should not be in a place in midst of people where they don't do right things. Because this one of your friend, Tom, is in something that is illegal. And you know about what I'm talking about. You need to be very wise. Because God does not speak and lie. You need to check who is the person that was what you say? Okay.
General.
Yeah, my son. Welcome. In the same time, like back then, they will tell you not to come to this church. But look, there is someone who is telling you not to come to this church. Gossiper, number one. You look the life of that person, it's like you will die anytime soon. But it's the only thing you don't want to check. That girlfriend. And if the church that you visited 2 weeks ago, the year that you came here, then they tell you, why should you go to that church? You need to be wise. Because this is the way that they want to get you. Because what will happen to the people that you met? They're very, 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 very life, and they will be busy with you. Musazi. No, Musazi. Say for sure. they will be busy with Musazi. Something will happen. So be careful. God does not lie. It's not, I'm not doing things as usual, but I wake up every morning with a different spirit. I wake up every morning with a different gift, with a different message. You have a future before you, but you have messed up with your life because of distracting activities. And I'm talking about distracting activities, I don't want to mention them. Because if I mention them, you feel embarrassed. Am I right? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
See, I'll talk to you. Furthermore. But this is what came as I'm talking there, I approach you. But I will talk to you more about your life. Thank you, Jesus. Why are you afraid of me?